Hello everyone, it's Derrick J, and it's October 16th, 2014. Ian Freeman was sentenced to 1 year in jail, all but 60 days, all suspended for 2 years of good behavior. And also, I was working at the store here today, 101 Deals, which is not yet open, but just wanted to document and show you what it looks like today. It's about 6:15 p.m. here in Keene, New Hampshire. And you can see this room is a mess, not quite put together yet. This is sort of like an office eBay area. Behind me, you can see the furniture room. This is obviously also not yet put together, but this is where the furniture will be displayed, and then it can leave out of that big door. We've also got what will serve as a laundry room and photography studio, still coming together as well. In here, we've got our internets, employee break room, a refrigerator, coffee maker, bathroom, that kind of stuff. And over here is like the store area where we've got some merchandise on the shelves, some things like cardboard ready to go out to the storage unit. Now, some of these fixtures may be moving. Here's Johnson, he was helping me today. And some of these fixtures may be moving, so this is probably not what it's going to look like when we open. But, for example, one of the things we did today was take cleaner and degreaser and take all of the smudges and spots off of merchandise, making sure that it all looks shiny and as good as it can, you know, and then displaying things on the shelves like, ooh, a little Jumanji Keen area thing stuff. what else?
This phone looks positively chocolatey.
Ooh, we've been dusting off, oh, and made a really cool phones aisle. Retro phones department. Looking for a retro phone? Come to 101 Deals. We have lots. And they are cool, and they all work. So, check them out. You can also see our new little audio-video department that we set up. Some tools area coming together. And then clothes, home goods, other stuff, books. You know, all these books. Jackets, I imagine, will be popular during the beginning of the winter season. Bags. Clothes. And so this is what the store looks like. And how about from the outside? Oh, it's a little too dark. You can see the number has been upgraded. It's no longer just paper. Thanks, Steve. So this is what it looks like today, October 16th, 2014. Peace.